Very good morning to all of you. Today is our next lecture, and in this lecture we will learn about the utilization of algae. In last chapter we have learned about the life cycle of Spirogyra, and this is the last part of this chapter, that is nothing but the utilization of algae. Let us see one by one the different utilization of the algae in the different areas like biofuel industry, agriculture, pharmaceutical, food and fodder. Out of that, first utilization, it is in biofuel industry. Mostly algae, it is generally believed that like coal does fuel away their energy to photosynthesis in ancient plant. Unlike coal, however, which was laid down in inland swamps, oil and gas were formed from organic matter in marine environment. Here, the plankton of the ocean was probably of the greatest importance as a source of the organic matter. Next one, it is mostly organic matter, and some marine algae capture the energy of the sunlight, which was in terms transferred to the animal that fed upon them. Organic compound derived from the plankton, both plant and animal, accumulate in mud deposit in shallow water of the ocean floor. In this way, these are the various industrial use of the algae. In various area, the algae is directly or indirectly used as a source of different biofuel industry. Here, next is in the source material were buried by the sedimentary action, and in an oxygen free environment gradually covered into oil and gas. This is also another important use of algae. With the help of algae, the different oil and gas can be gradually developed. Next one is the natural gas is largely methane, mostly methane, which can be produced by the certain kind of anaerobic bacteria. And gas is generally associated with the oil and can result from the action of methane producing bacteria upon the organic compound. Okay, in this, for that purpose also algae plays an important role. Next one is the present day fossil fuel is derived from the marine algae. Fossil fuel, it is also one of the important fuel form, and that fuel form is also derived from the marine algae. It occurs mainly in the ponds, pools, ditches and similar other places. It prefers stagnant rather than the running water and is one of the free floating algae known as the pond scum, and it exists mostly large quantities. In this way, different type of the algae, they are directly or indirectly used as a biofuel industry. They are used as a oil or gas, in the form of oil or in the form of gas. This is the first mostly use of the algae. Next is the agricultural use, algae in the agriculture. Let us see one by one various uses of the algae in agriculture. In which first one, the value of seaweed in fertilizing the soil was discovered early in the history of agriculture in the coastal Asia. Okay, that means the algae directly used as a fertilizer in the agriculture. This is the first use. Second, these days seaweed is nothing but the algae which is present in the, mostly we are known as a shewar, and that seaweed extract is used to spray all the commercial crop for increasing the yield. That means the seaweed can be or from the seaweed, some extract can be made, and that extract can be applied to the agricultural crop, which increase the yield of agricultural crop. That is another use of the algae. Third one, in the United States, long before the recognition of their potash content, seaweeds were used for fertilizer by the farmer. In United States also, here the algae or seaweed that are directly used, directly used as a fertilizer, because long before the recognition of their potash content, and to control that, the seaweed is used here. Next one, not only the chemical fertilization but also the water holding capacity of the fragment of the algae in the soil provide the effective. It is another use of the algae, that algae is not used as fertilizer but also used as a water holding, to increase the water holding capacity of that specific soil. For that purpose, algae plays an important role. Next, this provided valuable small reservoir of the water in close contact with the root of the cultivated plant. Okay, valuable small reservoir of the water can be provided to the plant, where at the base of their root or in contact of the root, small water reservoir can be provided by the algae, by cultivating the algae. Next one is the, furthermore, the bulky organic substances decay slowly in the soil. Okay, when algae is grown in that soil, that algae decomposes the bulky organic substances in the soil and form the humus, and that humus, it is important for growth of the plant. Again, yield of the paddy in substantially, when paddy field is inoculated with nitrogen fixing blue green algae. Okay, blue green algae, it is another algae that is important in the paddy field for the purpose of nitrogen fixation. That is important for the nitrogen fixation. Nitrogen is available into the atmosphere, and that nitrogen is not directly consumed by the plant, but that nitrogen is converted into the simple form, and that is converted into the simple form by the blue green algae. So that is another use. Next, some of them are Azabina oryza, Anabinadopsis arnoldi, nonstock, nostock communi, and Cylindrospermum bengalensis, Tolyporthix tenuis, and Aloxera fertilizima. These all are the blue green algae, and they are mostly used in the paddy field. Okay, heterocyst in the algae is the site of nitrogen fixation. Where nitrogen fixation can be takes place? In that blue green algae, in that thread, a special cell is there, and that cell is known as the heterocyst. In that special cell, heterocyst can be undertaken, and heterocyst, the nitrogen fixation of the atmospheric nitrogen fixation can be takes place in that heterocyst. Huge amount of atmospheric nitrogen is fixed into the soil by different member of blue green algae also. This is another important use of the algae. They form commercial BGA biofertilizer today by farmer on a large scale for the paddy, banana, and many other crop. From the algae, the different biofertilizer, blue green algae based biofertilizer, can be developed, and they are commercially given to the farmer for the various crop like paddy, banana, and other crop. Next one is the seaweed extract, which is very rich in mineral, vitamin, amino acid, PGIRS, plant growth regulators, is today very popular among the farmers, especially engaged in the organic farming. These marine algae species also are as commercially exploited, and they are important for develop, or it gives more yield with the help of use of that algae. In this way, these are the different uses of the algae. Next one is the algae in agriculture. Next one is the algae in pharmaceutical. Algae not only used as a biofuel, not only used as agriculture, but it is also medicinally important, and most of the algae, they are used in the pharmaceutical industry also. Here, the medicinal application of the plant are almost as old as their food uses. Okay, each and every plant have some medicinal value. As we know that their food value, as well as we know about the medicinal value of that plant also. From earlier time, the Chinese use sargassum, this is algae, sargassum, and various laminarials for treatment of the goiter and other glandular troubles. Goiter, galganda apan ta tikane manto, goiter and other glandular, various glandular disease can be that is cured with the help of sargassum. This is the algae. So this is the pharmaceutical use of algae. Second, Gelidium, very early employed by the stomach disorder. Gelidium algae, that is mostly important to cure the various stomach diseases and for heat in inducing illness. That means the temperature, to cure the temperature. Okay, and gentle swelling of dried laminaria. Okay, laminaria, it is also algae, and the gentle swelling of dried laminaria's type upon exposure to moisture make them surgical tool in opening of the wound. This is also mostly important of laminaria here, moisture and exposure to moisture, and make them surgical tool, that algae. Similarly, the Oriental have employed the same technique in childbirth for expansion of the cervix. Okay, at the time of childbirth, it is also important there. Next one is the perhaps the algae used most widely and for the time for medicinal purpose, and for which agar is extracted, are the agarophytes, including Gelidium, Pterogladia and Glacillaria. Okay, agar, it is another important substance, have a specific medicinal important, and that agar is extracted from these algae. Next one, the name agar agar is of Malay origin and means jelly. This jelly was obtained by the boiling up a seaweed. Okay, this agar or jelly can be obtained from by boiling the seaweed and cooling the resulting liquid. Okay, when cooled, it is resulting, or that agar agar, when we boiling, it is in the form of liquid, and when we cool, it is in the form of solid substance. Okay, that agar is extracted from the algae. Agar early become useful for the stomach disorder. Okay, and as a laxative, and was one of employed as a dietic use. It was originally produced and marketed China, but the Japanese took over production in about the 1662 and maintained a world monopoly till 1940. Okay, that agar, in this way, that agar have the most important, most pharmaceutical important here. Next, the most significant date the utilization of the agarophyte was 1881, when Robert Koch proved the value of agar in the cultivation of bacteria. Okay, bacteria plays an important role in various industrial purpose and as well as pharmaceutical purpose. Here, agar plays an important role here for cultivation of bacteria. Okay, since that time, it has become essential to the work of hospital and medical research laboratory through the world also. Okay, beside this, chlorella, it is also algae, is used for the preparation of antibiotic chlorine. In this way, these are also useful for making the antibiotic, and that antibiotic name as a chlorine. In this way, these are the various pharmaceutical uses of algae. Beside that, algae is directly used as a food. large number of the algae have entered into the diet of human being for ancient time. The earliest record are those of the Chinese who mention such food plant as Laminaria and Gracilaria in their Materia Medica several thousand year ago. That means the in their diet they use these algae, as algae have most of the it have the nutritious value, and these people are aware about the nutritious value of these algae, so they consume in their daily diet. The ancient inhabitants of Japan were eating porphyra as a helpful ins and supplement to their rice diet. Okay, beside the rice diet, they are used as a supplement to the rice diet. It is use became widespread not only in the Japan but in China in course of the time. Kombu, it is also a food type, a Japanese food type, and is a prepared from the type of the species of the Laminaria. It is known as the kombu, a type of a food in Japan. The most of the diversified dietary use for the seaweed was developed by the Polynesians and reached its peak in the Hawaii, where during the 19th century at least 75 species were separately named and used regularly as food in the Iceland world. Okay, after that, the Hawaiian call as limu, it is a food type, and consider them as necessary staple of their daily diet. So this is the also limu, another food type which is mostly used in Hawaii, and it is made up from the algae only. The best known and most widely used food algae in western of Europe in recent centuries was Irish moss. Okay, it is type of moss. It is known as the Irish moss, or it is also known as the carraghi. It is from the Corundrus crispus. It is the algae and which was cooked with the milk, seasoned with the vanilla or fruit, and made into a highly palatable dish known as the Belcamanges. Okay, in Europe, this dish, it is made up from the algae, Corundrus crispus. Okay, next, the gelling quality of Irish moss gave the algae as a food use. Man thus obtained carbohydrate, vitamins, that are the algae are specially rich in vitamin A, E, and the content of the salt is C and D, and inorganic substances, for example, iodine, that is mostly important in the goiter. It is known among the people who eat the seaweed. Not to mention the benefit of the mild laxative action of the instead algae. This is mostly various nutritious value of the algae here, which he is the scientist. In 1959, he stated that vitamin R, that value of young culture of the chlorella equal that of the lemon juice. Okay, that is the that vitamin is equal to the value that of the lemon juice, that is the vitamin C. In Japan, powdered chlorella ellipsodia has been used successfully mixing the with the green tea, and that is important for the digestion also. Okay, in this way, these are some food values. After that, in Germany and in the United States, considerable is being carried out on the suitability of the mass culture of the chlorella as an alternative source of the human vegetable food. Okay, chlorella is directly or indirectly used as a vegetable food. Similar, spirulina port highly important in human diet. It is nutrient rich, carotenoid vario. It is न्यूट्रिएंट रिच कार्टेनिनो वेरियो नोन एज द SCP सिंगल सेल प्रोटीन विटामिन एंड इन दैट सिंगल सेल प्रोटीन विटामिन अमाइनो एसिड इज देयर एंड एक्सेट्रा एज अ पाउडर आर अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट सिंगल सेल प्रोटीन और फ्रॉम दैट कोटिनिया वेरियो फ्रॉम दैट अल्गी द पाउडर फॉर्म ऑफ फूड कैन बी डेवलप एंड दैट इन दैट फूड द विटामिन अमाइनो एसिड आर मोस्टली इन रिच क्वांटिटी आर प्रेजेंट इन दैट फूड स्पिरुलिना इट इज अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट सोर्स ऑफ द अल्गी स्पिरुलिना दैट इज द अल्गी एंड नाउअडेज स्पिरुलिना टैबलेट इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबल एंड दे हैविंग वेरियस न्यूट्रिशियस वैल्यू इन आवर डाइट स्पिरुलिना कल्चर इज अ बिग इंडस्ट्री टूडे इन इंडिया एंड abroad and mostly in various Patanjali store also the spirulina tablet is there and they having the huge demand in the daily diet because that one spirulina tablet fulfill the various nutritive value of our daily diet and next one is the algae as a fodder okay most of the algae they are used for the animal as a fodder The Orientals develop wide human use for the marine algae, but the European profited by extensive use of this plant for stock feed. That is nothing but the fodder. And in Iceland and the Scandinavia, in Britain, and along the coast of the France, stock has the long been derived or allowed to wander to the seashore at low tide to feed as a seaweed it is known as a seaweed and that seaweed is directly used as a fodder for the different animal some kind of the algae such as the Rhododymenia plantana and Alaria esculenta are favorable food for goat cow and sheep and In Scotland and Ireland, the stock actively hunt the shore at the low tide for particular algae, especially the farmers. Here, at a tide time, that algae comes toward the seashore and for farmer can be collected that algae for the different animals. The milk does not have any taste of the algae, nor is the meat inferior because of the seaweed diet that means when animal eat that algae no effect on the milk of that animal such animal that have for the several generation been nourished on algae show better ability to digest it than those not so habitual okay next the shortage of the grain in many part of the Europe during the world war first led to the considerable experimentation with the use of the seaweed food for cow and the horses at the time of world war the seaweed is directly used for the various animals like cow and horses stock feed factories were established in France Norway Denmark and Germany and various method of treating and reducing the seaweed to meal or powder were developed for the animal and they are directly or indirectly used for the feed for the animals the favorable result in animal husbandry in Europe led to the industrial process of the great pacific coast kelp for the animal ration okay that is directly used for the feeding of the animal and they are stored and it is used for the animal ration seaweed mill factories have been operating in United States for several decades providing supplementary feed for the poultry cattle and dog also in this way seaweed is the main important algae that is mostly important for feeding the animal the high mineral and vitamin C content kelp meal has made possible its use in various poultry and animal feed also okay In this way, these are the various uses or utilization of the algae. I hope you are understand. And in annual examination, this part have 5 marks question. So this is the important part. So learn it. And I hope you are understand. Thank you. Thank you very much.